please give it up for Tom Hearn, everybody.
Thanks for taking me to lunch, Bobby. Oh, this is who I was talking about. Hey, Paul, you're a homosexual, right?
Wow, thanks for asking the office. Yes, yes, I am.
Oh, good. This is my friend Bobby. He is also a homosexual.
Hey.
I thought you might like him.
Yeah, Gordon, yeah, you know, that seems like something a little guy would watch.
I mean, fuck, that seems like something Gord would watch. All right, let's check out those badgers, shall we? Okay, what I saw is what I saw. Whoa! So many tongues in and around the anus. Why? Oh, God. I gotta set my angina. My son's dead. My son's dead. Just say it, Gordy. Jesus, you're cool. You're a cool Gord, okay? Your son's just dead. Okay, on the count of three, you're just gonna say it, okay? Okay, whoa. Okay, one, two, maybe someone thought someone would come in. Nope, okay. Three, my son's gay! Oh, he is so fucking gay! Wow, all right, we are ticking some boxes here. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, yep. You know what? The making makes sense. Oh my God, my son is gay. He and another guy, oh, they're gonna take their butts and they're gonna think they slam them like that really hard. Oh my God. My son is watching gay porn and he and his gay partner are gonna have gay sex, and then what's the next step for gays? I don't know. Probably open a small business together or some shit. Yep, I don't know, probably baking cupcakes once again. The baking makes sense. Oh my God. My son is gay with his partner and they're gonna open up a small baking company probably called Two Gays Bake Cupcakes or maybe
they'll call it Gord's Cupcakes. I'm Gord. I mean, shit. I do love it when he makes me those fruity little muffins, huh? My birthday. Wow. My son is a small business owner. I'm proud. Oh, proud. Oh, fucking put me in a parade, am I right? Yeah, Jesus. You know what? I want to make sure the little guy starts his business off on the right foot, so why don't I check on some loan rates for him? When will I learn?
Sat down with Paul McCartney to discuss his time in the Beatles.
As the only surviving Beatle, I'm the only one who can share these stories.
What's your favorite memory that the public would be surprised to hear about?
Well, late one night, John, George, and I got together at John's place, and Ringo wasn't invited because we all severely dislike him, and one thing led to the next, and the lights went out. One thing led to another, and somebody started masturbating. It was me. And then everyone started masturbating, and John leans over to me, you know, cock in hand, and he says, "Hey, Paul, we should be called the Beatles." And I say, "All right, John."
So you're not called the Beatles because of a little bug, or because you keep the beat in your music?
No, love, because we beat a dinks together. I mean, it did start to affect our music, and as one of the only, and by one of, I mean the only surviving Beatle, I'm going to share with you some original cuts to some of our biggest hits, like this one. Let's hit it.
Well, twist your dick, baby, now twist your dick, baby. Shake that rock, shake that rock. Come on, come on, come on, come on me now, come on me. Come on and jerk it all out, jerk it all out. Woo!
What's that song about, love? Well, yeah, it's about beating your dink with your dink.
John would say, I like it, Paul. And I would say, me too, John. The record executives, though, did start to think that we could only write songs about our secret Willy time, and that's when they let Ringo write a song, Octopus Garden. They hated that, so they immediately asked us to write more songs, and that's when we wrote, Hey Dude, Here Comes Me Bum, I Wanna Hold Your Cock, Obla Dee Obla Pee Pee, Blackbird, huh? But this by far was our biggest hit. 3, 4.
What would you do if I were a jerk next to you? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Or would you lend me a hand? Cause it won't be too long until I return the favor, buddy. Oh, I get off with a little help from my friends. Oh, don't get soft with a little help from my friends. Oh, I get off with a little help.
$19, please.
variety of flavors that are super nummy for the gay palate. Comes in strawberry, raspberry, blueberry, and ass. Squirt turns all tops into bottoms, all bottoms into tops, and pants into shirts. Squirt! Ah, no! 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 Stop it! Stop it! No! Turn that off right now! My God, I will walk off this set. And by walk, I mean I will call an Uber. Because I do not know where I am. Because you put me in a van with a bag over my head and drove me here. No, please, please, please. I really need the $319. I gotta get my dogs back. Darren took my dogs and I gotta get them back. Please. But you're like, I really need my dogs back, Darren. And Squirt is perfect for like a night in with your dogs binge watching an entire season of Little People Big World. And Squirt is perfect for like if you have to go on like a 2-week quarantine and like you gotta get fucked up, you know? Am I right, my friends?
Yeah.
Now, my friends, since I was elected elected premier of Ontario, I've been known for a couple things. My sexy hair, body, and tiny, tiny, tiny ties, and my cuts.
Plus community.
streets. Well, police boys and shit, and Sharon, our lady police officer on this district. Hello, Sharon! We see you! Okay, thanks for being here. Now, I think I've come up with the surefire, spitfire way that's gonna get the gays. Can I say that? No, I don't fucking care. Get the gays back on our side and get us back in that dang parade, huh? Jesus Christ, I love a parade! You get to walk down the middle of the street with zero fucking consequences! When does that happen? And a gay parade at that, huh? That's like having the Santa Claus parade, but it's just Santa Claus after Santa Claus after Santa Claus after Santa Claus. Calm down, Terry. You're a sergeant, okay? You're a big boy. You're big. You're a boy. Now, police boys, and fuck, and Sharon, hey, yeah. God, I'm trying to change my ways, but it's just not grammatically correct for there to be a woman here. Now, when I say Toronto Police Service, what's the first thing you think of? Ah, no, okay, yeah, no. It's not the gun, okay? Or as I like to call mine, my little Terry Blaster. No, it's not that. Johnson, no. It's not racially profiling people either. God, we are fun. We are a fun group of people, aren't we? Yeah. No, it's the siren. The woo-woo, huh? Think about it. You hear it like 1,000 times a day. So I spend my long weekend coming up with this new LGBTQIA, XYZ, yada, 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 safe place, siren. Now I know that this is the right way to show these vulnerable communities. Now we hear them, and we know exactly what we've been doing wrong. All right, you want to hear it?
Yeah.
Okay, here she, here they go.
Yeah! Yeah!
My voice. Yeah. I spent my whole long weekend doing that. Sat in the garage with a pack of squirt, and let me tell you, my wife was not happy. Yeah. But hey, did you know that RuPaul's Drag Race is on Netflix? Yeah, not what I thought it was, but holy shit, boy, oh boy, do those boys look fish, huh? Okay. I got another setting on this. You want to hear the Black Lives Matter setting?
Hear you. I know that I hate this, but I need it. I
I want in your dad's pen. I'll fuck your daddy and I'll fuck all his friends, cause you know I fuck exclusively dads. I'll fuck your daddy and I'll fuck all his friends, cause you know I fuck exclusively dads. I'll get him horny and then he'll decide to stick with me or go home with his bride. That's his wife's parent. Keep hearing your mom caring. Tell her, say hey. Go on his money or his fucking kids. Stop with the dick and that's where it quits. I'll sex your dad. Dad, dad, dad. I'll sex your dad. I want in your dad's pants. I'll fuck your daddy and I'll fuck all his friends, cause you know I fuck exclusively dads. I'll fuck your daddy and I'll fuck all his friends, cause you know I fuck exclusively dads. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Real good handy, suck, fuck, work that daddy. Show him you're a little dandy, suck, fuck, work that daddy. To mention his name is Randy. I want your dad, and I want him back. I want your dad, and I want him back. Je t'aime, papa. Je t'aime, papa, papa. Je t'aime, papa. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Oh yeah, because I fucked your dad. I'll fuck your dad, I'll fuck all the friends, cause you know I fuck exclusively dad.
They are here with us tonight in this scary, scary time. Hey, guess what? I'm gonna fuck your dad. I'll meet you at the bar.
Festival also